Up guys, today I will be playing AirFighters. You've already seen this game before. Also, I'm sorry I haven't been posting lately. Making videos because, I had lots going on. And so I have been planning for this channel, really big plans for it. I'm super excited, but you're gonna have to wait. So right now I'll just be playing my regular stuff, video games and everything. So here it goes. We're going to start, and remember to comment down below if you like the video, like, subscribe, have fun, become a bionic man, because everybody needs to become a bionic man. It's awesome. So I would recommend this game. It's really realistic to air flights and other stuff like that. So yeah, let's get started. We're gonna do this mission right now, and we're gonna pick the set one plane, and let's start. So yes, let's get started, and let's pull the ball.
Let's go ahead and click restart here. Here is the game, and let's get started. So we're just gonna pull this all over you, because that last part was so good. We're gonna check with our weapons just to make sure we're going in the right direction, which I believe we are. We are 169, we're about to reach 200 knots, and still 7 feet off the ground. We're gonna wait till we reach the actual. Just pull up. Oh, geez. So let's pull up our landing gears. And let's go to our mission here. Put out our weapons just in case. Change the format. I like this one the best. So basically, we're doing eliminate 9291. So sometimes it's 6-2. So what I like to do is just do this in the bottom right corner. You see it says time. All you have to do is pull it up and it goes faster. So yeah. Okay. So I just one of them. And two of them. And I'm just gonna shoot them down. Just kill them. I'm in enemy radar. I'm over 10,000 feet in the air. This is crazy. They're just surrounding me now. They're trying to get me tripped up. I might shoot and mislock them just because they probably know the rest of them, but it doesn't matter. Don't matter. Can y'all stop running? Please. I got scared. Y'all don't want to do a dog fight, huh? A dog fight. Let's stand around and start shooting. Can't do it. Oh, missile. The yellow button means a missile. That yellow button appears on our screen. In the bottom right corner. Right next to the throttle, that means if a yellow thing appears, that means missile. So be careful about that. Oh shoot. Come on. Go on, just die already. These guys should take some hits. I'm sorry if this is boring you, but we already lost one square thing of fuel. So we're gonna have to hurry up, try to finish this mission. Come on, die already. Thank you, Jesus. There's another one. I forgot. Die already. This is sad. sometimes this works. Let me get out my missiles just in case. Because if you're really close and I can just like, psh, you're done. Okay, where did you go, you fat piece of turd? Just gonna go this way. Oh, it's another plane. How far are we? Are somewhat for 6 miles, I guess? No, whatever. That's the speed of the time. Oh, we're not that far away from it, but whatever it is, but it's the speed of the time. Oh, shoot, there's a missile. I just saw that one. I'm sending out my flares, just in case. Keep saying that I'm red in the radar, but I don't see no missiles. Come on, die hard. We're trying to do this before we actually die. Oh no. Sometimes it doesn't stop and it lags, so that sucks, yeah. What I'm trying to do, I don't know anymore. I'm sorry, I'm blurting out. Die already. I'm a guy, baby, faster than you, just die. Die already. Yep. So we are heading back to the base now because I believe that we killed everybody. I believe we killed all the enemies. Nope. Yep. There's a helicopter left, which is right here, I believe. Ooh, we're running out of fuel. We are definitely running out. All right. See, our fuel level is.
Jane, your hoverboard is in the middle of the hallway.